very good round table here in Cannes discussing the role of print in the mix.
The power of print in the marketing mix can take lots of different forms depending on the client, but overall there's a combination of things. There's a brand safe environment amongst a community that you really can understand and identify. A lot of magazines have a very close-knit identity built by that brand. Plus you have uninterrupted total engagement with that product while the audience is reading it, which is something that in an age of digital distraction, in an age of, you know, swiping left and right and scrolling infinitely through Facebook, is actually really, really valuable for brands and builds brands in the longer term.
For me, the power of print in the marketing mix is we're, as a society, we're striving towards digital constantly. It's time that we step back, take some time and actually enjoy a meaningful experience.
I think it's extremely powerful, provided we make it relevant, because there is, I think any brief is incomplete if you don't have print in the mix. And there are two traditional media that need to be there, TV and print, in any plan. And the advantage with print is you're working in a very brand safe and a controlled environment that any advertiser would pay for.
I think the power of print in the marketing mix is still a really relevant one, because in a world where actually a lot of people are looking for digital detox and looking to have these focused moments where they're really engaged with content, print is still a really important medium in the broader mix. And it's all about understanding how people look at print media different than other media, such as digital, out of home or television.
I think the power of print in the media mix is more relevant than ever. The Beano publication is actually up year on year in terms of the print circulation. And I think this next generation of Gen Alpha are a new generation of kids who are picking up print and putting down the iPads. So I believe it's got a bright future.
I think print is an indispensable part of the marketing mix, under-celebrated perhaps, but through things like branded content partnerships, brands can create a huge amount of magic and impact that I don't think can be attained otherwise.
Why is print important? It has to do with a number of things, but I believe the most important ones are have to do with moral aspects. We need to have print as part of the mix in order to offer consumers a pluriformity of news, and print can offer trust and therefore is an objective representation of the truth. And consumers need to read trusted media in order to survive in a world with fake news.